Thanks for coming back. Looking forward to having some good time. By the way, if you notice, this year is a little bit different. We had some playoffs because we want to make sure that basically nobody sucks up here. So we had about 23 different teams apply for these 6 slots. Let's see how well we do. Based in no particular order, but hopefully. Hey, Mark, just wrap it up here, please. Team 1, if you're here, a chance to come back, because I think you guys are like the Buffalo Bills. You keep losing in the finals. Jeremy, Isaac, and Joe, you here for taking a WikiLeak? Taking a WikiLeak. Come on, you're coming up. Get up here. Come on down. You're in seat number 1. We got better stuff. We'll throw the beer bottles later that go with it. Okay, are you guys going to sit down or not? All right, while you're deciding whether you're going to play or not. How about team number 2? You guys here? What the hell is this? TCOM RST reset? Team RST. Team RST, are you here? I see somebody waving. Just you? What? I can't hear you. Nothing like the last minute, huh? Come on down, grab a seat. Get briefed. Team number 3. 9-headed walrus. Jeez, with all the good team names taken, you guys actually showing up? You're not embarrassed by that? Yeah, everybody's social. Yeah, he's going to walk up and say, come on, you guys going once. 9-headed walrus going twice. Dudes, you suck. You fucked it up. You were picked for the game. You didn't show. Oh, well. All righty. Here's the next team. Stinky Bits. Stinky Bits, are you here? I see 1. I see 2. 2.5. All right, get your ass up here. We good on that? We got our 3 teams. Get briefed in here. We're going to take a blood sample and next of kin information. And we're going to get started. Stinky Bits. Just a second. Everybody got their seats. All right. Sit down. Sit down. Come on. You want more abuse than you're entitled to? You come to the right place. Okay, here's what we got.
This is new.
Team 1, WikiLeaks. Team 2, Team RST. Team 3, the Stinky Bits.
Woo!
Yeah.
You know the rules, right? Hacker Jeopardy. It's like real Jeopardy, only a hell of a lot better. And we got something new for everybody this year. Hope you'll enjoy it. You'll figure it out. But the way the game is played, you get 100 extra points for every beer that you finish. You have to consume and drink your beer. Those points are added up at the end. Daily doubles are worth something special. And the whole audience does not want you to do what? Fuck it up. Okay. So we ready to see the categories for game 1.
No whammies. No whammies.
Here they come. Code names. What's your number? Named pipes. Asylum. Bitcoin. And Yeti art. But before we get going, I got to introduce a couple of people who are going to be helping me up here on the stage. Vanna Vinyl, you out there? Come on down. the one amazing, the most beautiful woman at DEF CON. Yeah, like only in your wet dreams.
Yeah.
And, of course, Miss Kitty. And in case that's not enough for you, the ref!
Yeah!
Don't worry, kids, he's wearing a Speedo under that. We'll find out later. Alrighty then, let's get started. Team WikiLeaks, you are in charge of the board.
We'll take Bitcoin for 100, please.
Stand by. Bitcoin for 100. The answer is the author of the 2008 paper entitled Bitcoin, a peer-to-peer electronic cash system.
Who is Satoshi Nakamoto?
Who is Satoshi Nakamoto? Yeah, that's close enough. Oh, no. Now, does anybody know who Satoshi Nakamoto is? Raise your hand. Raise your hand if you are one of those folks. Okay, you're in control of the board. You got 100 points. Go again.
Bitcoin for 200, please.
Bitcoin for 200. The answer is the last Bitcoin is scheduled to be mined in this year. Oh, gotcha already. Come on, who here is Bitcoin positive? Going once. Going twice. All right, out to the audience. What is 2140 is correct. Pass that over. They don't get much air on these things. Okay. Well, you're still in control of the board.
Bitcoin for 3.
Bitcoin for 300. The answer is Bitcoin blocks are hashed using this cryptographic algorithm. Taking WikiLeaks.
Shaw.
Not in the form of a question.
What is Shaw? What is Shaw? Help me out here, brother.
You fucked it up. Stinky bitch.
What is Shaw?
What is Shaw?
Oh. Stinky bit is saying, what is Shaw, is what I heard you say. And that is an incorrect answer. So you get it wrong, too. Anybody else? Come on, folks, in the middle, give it a try. The worst you can do is lose 300 points in your dignity. You know, it's already lost since you're here. Hey, wait a minute. We got the other end of that horse, too, just in case we need it. Okay, out to the audience. What is SHA-2? Technically, yes, but how many bits in the SHA-2 hash? 256. What is SHA-256? You got it. Secure hash algorithm, just a family of algorithms. I need the precise one, okay? In spite of your poor performance, you're still in charge of the board.
Bitcoin for 400, please.
Bitcoin for 400. Mt. Gox is short for this. Taking WikiLeaks.
What is Magic the Gathering Online Exchange?
What is Magic the Gathering Online Exchange is correct for 400 points.
All right, he's come off now. He's come off, all right, cool.
All right, guys down there, you got to make it. You know, we put you up here on stage because we thought you had a clue. These guys do. What do we got?
We'll finish Bitcoin, please.
Bitcoin for 500. The answer is, in 2011, they signed ASCII art in the blockchain dedicated to Len Sassaman.
$500.
We should have punished you with a daily double on that one. Going once. Going twice. This guy is having a fit. What's up? Who is Dan Kaminsky? No, Dan does not have multiple personalities. Wrong answer. Anybody? Nobody? Who here has a Bitcoin? Who here has more than one? Yeah, all the hands go back down. Okay. Yeah, Dan Kaminsky got credit for it, but he co-signed it with somebody else. Let's take a look at the answer. The answer is Travis Goodspeed. Okay, that closes out the category of Bitcoin. Taking a WikiLeak.
Code names for 100, please.
Code names for 100. I'm going to give you a sequence. You tell me what they're code names for.
You're blocking.
Jaguar, panther, tiger, leopard, snow leopard, lion, mountain lion.
So easy.
Team RST.
What are the names of the versions of Mac OS X, the code names?
That's a long enough answer, yeah. Just what is Mac OS? You got it. All right, you own the board. What do you want?
Code names for two.
Hello.
Code names
for 200.
Code names for 200? The answer is Hardy Heron, Jaunty Jackalope, Loosened Legs, Natty Narwhal, Precise Pangolin, taking the Wiki lead.
What is Ubuntu?
What is Ubuntu? The long-term support versions, correct. You've got the board. What do you want?
Code names for 300, please.
Code names for 300. The answer is... Oh, a daily double!
Don't fuck it up!
Okay, kids. How much you got to play with? 400. You know what? This being like a government... You can spend money you don't have. You can bet up to 500.
We'll bet 400.
You're going to bet exactly 400 for a 300-point question. Okay, let's see what we got. 400 is a wager. The answer is Chicago, Daytona, Memphis, Whistler, Longhorn, Blackcomb, and Blue.
I know what it is.
Don't suck it up, boys.
Come on, boys.
Think about it.
What are Windows releases?
What are Windows releases? Microsoft Windows is correct. Let's see what they're going to get. Here. We're going to spin the wheel, and you win two extra beers.
Yeah!
That means you're going to get beer points for that. So we're going to give you a couple red cups. They count out at the end like a real beer. By the way, you can get up to 10 beers on this thing, on the Wheel of Misfortune. Hey, we're already a mashup anyway, right? What is Microsoft Windows? Okay, back to the board. You control the board.
Asylum for 100, please.
I can't hear you.
Asylum for 100, please.
Asylum for 100. The answer is Form I-589 requires applicants for asylum to be in this location.
Don't answer if you don't know. Just chew.
All right, Stinky Bits.
What is inside the U.S.?
What is inside the United States is correct. I mean, where else are you going to let you fly from North Korea? Alrighty, give it a try. What do you else you got? You on the board down there?
Asylum for 200.
Asylum for 200. Yes. Put it in your mouth and caress it with your tonsils. The answer for the 200 is the president of this nation's plane was diverted to Austria last year.
Oh, what's the answer?
Ah, dudes, come on.
Did you guys just forget everything since we did the qualifier, or what?
What are you doing?
Going once? They're like all on their first beer, too. Going... Alrighty, Stinky Bits, what you got?
What is Spain?
What is Spain is not correct, but thank you for trying. Come on, anybody else? Come on, feds up here, what do you got? Going once. Going twice. Okay, out to the audience, you're really excited. What is Argentina is absolutely wrong.
That's what I would have said.
What is Ecuador is wrong.
Bolivia.
Not in the form of a question. What is Bolivia is correct. And by the way, Ed Snowden was not on board the plane. Well, Sticky Bits, you don't deserve it, but you're still in control of the board.
Name pipes for 100.
I can't hear you.
Named pipes for 100.
Named pipes for 100. Okay, let's see. The answer is the word name of the San Francisco subway system. Stinky Bits.
What is the Muni?
What is a Muni is not the subway system.
Well,
you're not Stinky Bits anyway.
The wrong freaking team, so you guys go ahead.
What is Bart?
What is BART is incorrect. It is not the word name of the San Francisco subway system. Team RSD.
What is the Muni?
You didn't get it right the first time, you get it right the second time. That's above ground for the most part. There is a big subway system that goes through the entire Bay Area. Come on, kids.
I knew the answer.
Diggy Wiggy Leak.
It is Muni?
What is BART?
What is BART is what they said.
Oh, bats.
No, wrong. Sorry. Out to the audience, come on.
I can't even hear them.
Yeah, you got it. Bay Area Rapid Transit. What is Bay Area Rapid Transit? They said the words. Come on.
What?
I can't even
hear. Here we go again.
Can't hear.
Code names for 400.
Named pipes for 200. The answer is, subways of the second city are known by this letter. Piggy Wiggy Leaf.
What is L?
What is L is correct. The elevated train, which is kind of weird because it's also a subway, but it's Chicago.
Named pipes for 3, please.
Named pipes for 300. The answer is the symbol color for New York subway lines 1, 2, and 3. Yeah, I know Wynn's colorblind, but... All right, Sticky Bits.
What is orange?
What is orange is not correct. I guess you're not from New York, are you?
Wow.
All right, come on, other teams. Going once.
What is it?
Going
That's
twice.
Perfect.
Hey, you New Yorkers, what's the answer out there? What is red?
Red?
Yeah.
God damn it. Yeah, you took
Red's
the
on the west
China
side. Okay, well, as lame as it is, you're still in charge of the board.
Yep, sorry. What's that second one over? What's your number?
The second
what's
one
your number
is
for 100,
what's your number?
Please?
You want to find out what's your number? Okay, what's your number? You must provide the latest version or release number.
What do you say?
The answer for 100 is Microsoft Windows.
Oh, shit.
Taking a Wiggly.
Come on, you shouldn't require.
What is 8.1?
What is 8.1 is correct. Finally.
Numbers for 200, please.
What's your number for 200? The answer is... Oh, another daily double.
Don't fuck it up! Don't fuck it up! Don't fuck it up! Don't fuck it up!
Well, you got 1,000 to play with.
500, please.
500 is the wager on a 200-point question, so it ought to be a gimme.
Spin the wheel.
Want to spin the wheel. Let's see what you're playing for.
Vanna.
No, that spelled lose. Okay, so you get this right, you get 3 bonus beers.
What's the motorboat? That's a lose?
Yeah. All right, you ready to see the answer here?
Oh, man.
That's...
Motorboat.
Yeah, we're ready. Let's take a look. The answer is Ubuntu, long-term support.
Oh.
What's Ubuntu?
Come on, for 500 points.
Go ahead.
What is 14.04?
What is 14.04? You got it. All right, plus them up to 3 beers. You're getting a runaway here.
No, that's awesome. They didn't say who the motorboat was going to be from.
You
wanted
a motorboat for 200? Is that what you said?
What is that?
I have no idea what he wants.
Oh, sweet. Yeah, awesome.
Guys, control the board. Make
numbers
a decision.
For 3, please.
Say again?
Numbers for 3, please.
Numbers for 300. The answer is numbers, the second category. What's your number for 300? The answer is Firefox.
36.
What is 6?
Oh, what is
the time warp?
You fucked it up.
Oh. Not allowed.
God damn it.
You guys are getting the bread to all reasons. Maybe just one. You got dickheads.
Just put them on their brain, their falsies anyway. No one will notice.
Oh, man.
Anybody else want to try? Seriously? Nobody uses Firefox. You're all using Internet Explorer, right? Going once. Going twice. Hell with you. Out to the audience. I see a wave in there. What is it? Did you say that in the form of a question? You did not, because you said it again, but you had the right answer. Close enough. What is 31? Okay, back to the board.
Yeti art for 100, please.
Yeti art for 100. Okay, this is a visual Hacker Jeopardy category. Let's see what we got. The handle of this subject, of this Eddie the Yeti portrait. Piggy Wiggly.
Who is Priest?
Who is Priest is correct. Boy, he came down pretty fast.
Yeti art for 200, please.
Yeah, you tell that to his face and you see how long you live. Alrighty, you'll control the board. Vicky Leaks. Earth to Vicky Leaks.
Yeah, Yeti art for 200, please.
Yeti art for 200. The handle of the subject of this Eddie the Yeti portrait. God, I'm glad I didn't put my own in here. You probably wouldn't recognize me, and I'm standing right next to you. Seriously?
I can't tell.
Should we give them a hint? They're pretty clueless tonight.
Sorry, guys.
Going once. Going twice. Out to the audience.
Who is Deviant?
Who is Deviant? Deviant Olaf.
Sorry.
All right, you got it. Unfortunately, you should be up here, not these lamers. Oh, gee. I stayed up late for this.
What is on the floor?
Yeti art for 300, please.
Yeti art for 300. Oh, geez, another daily double.
Don't fuck it up! Don't fuck it up! Don't fuck it up! Don't fuck it up!
All right. 100. 100.
100 watts?
100 points.
100 points on a 300-point question.
Spin the wheel!
Your testicles are shriveling. All right, let's see what you'd be playing for. You get it right, you get two more beers, you lose, you all got to drink the dreaded, warm, non-alcoholic null beer. Yeah.
Today's null beer is Old Milwaukee non-alcoholic. Wisconsin's own.
Oh, God.
Made from cow urine.
Oh, golly.
That's not being used to make cheese. Alrighty then. Let's see what we got. Uh-oh. It's going to be ugly. Going once.
Who is somebody I've never seen in a tie? And maybe younger, I don't know. I have no. Who is Mudge? It doesn't look like
Who Mudge. Is Mudge? Is that what you said?
Who is Mudge?
Who is Mudge? Guess what? You got it.
Yeah!
Nice. Holy crap!
Good job, Jeremy.
It takes a Fed to spot a Fed, right?
It didn't look like him.
All right. You get a
Sorry, Eddie, wherever you are.
Here. That was a two-beer bonus for that one. Where's the time?
That must have been when we was from DARPA.
That's because you worked together at DARPA, right? Those long Friday evenings in the DARPA sauna with the lights turned low.
Oh.
Yeah, I just don't want to go there.
All right, Yeti art for 400, please.
Yeti art for 400. The handle of this subject of the Yeti portrait.
A little late.
Thank you. Not sure.
Seriously? I mean, the answers are right here. I mean, they got the posters everywhere.
Sorry,
not very
guys.
Observant, are you? Okay, going once.
We suck.
Going twice. Anybody ever wear a badge at DEF CON? Who is this?
Joe Grand.
Who is Kingpin?
Kingpin. Joe Grand.
I had to just direct you a little bit. Who is Kingpin is the answer?
Yep.
Come on.
Sorry.
You guys really, really suck. You know, this game gets canceled because of you. We're going to tell everybody.
I like the low money.
Finish Yeti art, please.
Finish out the Yeti art for 500. The answer is the handle of the subject of this Eddie the Yeti portrait. Geez, when I go to a mirror up there, you probably wouldn't recognize it.
Have you guys ever been to DEF CON before?
DEF CON, you know, it's in the desert. They probably feds, and when they get back, they use the flashy thing on them so they don't remember anything.
You guys know there's this thing called the internet, and all this shit is on there, right?
All right, well, going once, going twice. Anybody remember this guy? He was one of our guys that we lost. Yes, sir. Who is Ghent is correct. We lost Ghent a few years back. But some of us remember him.
Code names for 400, please.
Say again?
Code names for 400.
Code names for 400. The answer is Johan, Moran, Penryn, Sandy, Bridge, and Haswell. Stinky Bits.
What are Intel processors?
What are Intel processors is correct. All right. Starting to fight way out of the hole. Come on, Stinky Bits.
Code names for 500.
Code names for 500. The answer is Oak, Playground, Kestrel, Merlin, Tiger, Mustang, and Dolphin.
Power PC.
What is Power PC?
Oh! Bail. Sorry, I can't give you credit for that. It's not in the form of a question. You fucked it up.
We don't know this right.
Hey, I thought we were going to use clean ones this year. Oh, now you're going to get to use the refs. Okay, over to the other teams. Seriously, no clue? All right, going once? Going twice?
I'm pretty sure it's Power PC. Because
what is Nintendo? Jeez, no. I'll tell you what, you probably all use it. Yes, sir, the man with the flashy thing. What is Java is correct. Hey, that's why it's a 500-point question.
I thought it was a coffee sound.
Yeah, let's swag that guy. Well, I'll tell you what, Stinky Bitch.
Named pipes for 400, please.
Say again?
Named pipes for 400.
Please. Named pipes for 400. The answer is. All right, finally, somebody else getting a daily double.
Don't fuck it up! Don't fuck it up! Don't fuck it up! Don't fuck it up!
Yeah, how do you fuck it up?
Well, first of all, let's hear what your wager's going to be. You can wager
500.
Zero?
Yeah, we'll go
no,
all
No, you're in the hole. You can wager up to 500.
Okay.
500.
Yeah, because yeah, this is like the government. You can spend money you don't own. And let's see what you win in addition to your bet. You're going to get 700 if you win, but if you lose, ref is going to give you a motorboat.
That sounds like winning to me. I'm not sure about that.
This could get ugly. You have a very strong incentive not to get this wrong. Okay, let's see what the answer is. What the hell? It's the wrong category. All right, what the hell? Is it? All right, we're in named pipes. We'll do named pipes. What the hell? The reloadable Boston Subway Pass, named after a 1949 drinking song.
What is the Charlie card?
What is a Charlie card is correct for 700.
Yeah. I think that's a 5 years. I better know that one.
Named pipes for 500.
Named pipes for 500. The answer is, opened last month. It's the longest line on the D.C. Metro. Come on, all you feds. You ought to know this one. Taking a WikiLeak.
What is the silver line?
What is a silver line is correct.
Good job, boys. Actually, up with 2 weeks ago. Yeah.
Yeah. All right, let's see what we got here. You got
what's
two
your
categories
number for
left.
400, please?
You want, what's your number for 400?
Yes, please.
What's your number for 400? The answer is Chrome. Team RSD.
27. What is 27?
Oh. No. No, sorry. I use Chrome. It's not correct. The major version number of Chrome. I'll just settle for the major version number.
It's only
sing opera.
Probably exceeds the combined age of your team.
Should we try it? I don't know if we're going to try it. Yeah.
Going once. Going twice. Uh-oh. All right, Stinky Bear.
What is 35?
What is 35? You didn't update last week.
Oh, damn.
Nope, not correct. All right, out to the audience. What is 36? 24, 36 would be Vanna. But right now, that's what is 36 is the right answer. Back up here. Come on, lamers, let's see what we got left. Two categories.
Well, last week I was right.
You should be in one of them.
What's your number for 500, please?
What's your number for 500? The answer is Java.
Oh, fuck that.
They update that thing like
the one that came out today?
Every other minute. They
yeah, the one that just came out.
Is this up to the
about
minute?
20 minutes ago.
When was the last loading?
I know the 1.7 version numbers. I don't know. Because we're up to update 67.
Serious? I'll take the major version, okay? Forget the minor version.
The major version?
I'll take it within five.
What?
We look like
all right. No, God, out to the audience. Now, we already went to the audience. You guys lost your turn. Not 752. Over here, anyone? I think it sounded like you had the answer right. It just came out on August 4th. Yeah, what is 7.67? Unless it was updated in the last day or two.
Yeah, it's like all these ones are just updated.
Gotta love those job updates.
Yeah. All right, we can still okay. Get positive.
300, please.
For 300. The spelling of this term that refers to a person granting asylum.
Well, fuck.
When you say it, it sounds like it's a death.
Yeah. None of you are Ed's buddies, I guess.
You're bad and you should feel bad.
You guys don't even deserve to win.
I don't know what the government term is.
Going once. Going twice.
Usually the political refugees.
Fuck it. I just settle for the word. Everybody's Googling away. Wait here. What is R-E-F-U-G-E? Refugee has not necessarily been granted asylum. That's the wrong answer. What is immigrant is not the spelling of a term. My God, how do you even get to DEF CON? Your mommy put you on the short bus to get here? Going. What do I do with it going once, going twice? The audience can't get it. All right, we need a smarter audience. Anyway, let's keep rolling. The answer is Asylee, A-S-Y-L-E-E. Not to be confused with Wynn's daughter, Ashley. All right.
400, please.
400. The answer is the embassy in which Julian Assange is holed up since June of 2012. WikiLeaks.
What is the Ecuador embassy in London?
What is the Ecuadorian embassy is correct. What is Ecuador?
Nice. Good job.
Okay.
Well, they had one clue. All right, finishing up the board, what do we got?
500, please.
Really? You think? All right, let's see what we got. These three Latin American nations offered asylum to Edward Snowden. WikiLeaks.
What is Brazil, Bolivia, and Ecuador?
What is Brazil, Bolivia, and Ecuador is not correct. Cost you 500. Like you care. Anybody else? Going once? Going twice? Lovely lady in the front row.
Venezuela, Bolivia, and...
Oh, Venezuela. Oh,
Venezuela.
Yeah.
Venezuela, Bolivia, and...
What is Venezuela, Bolivia?
That kind of dirty.
Nope.
Now I get it.
Two out of three.
Face paint.
What the hell? Let's just get... I want one more. Okay, somebody waving around like they have to go to the men's room. Okay, what is it? Not in the form of a question, you moron. You. What is Ecuador, Brazil, and Venezuela? We're going to be here all night permuting all the South American nations. No. All right. Let's take a look at it. What are Bolivia, Nicaragua, and Venezuela? Wait. Notice they're Latin American nations. You're all thinking South American.
Did he say South American?
So, as bad as it is, God, I hope we get better teams next game.
Okay.
I could be out having fun right now. You know, dressed like this, I might do okay. Okay, we're going to total up the beers, both of them. And you notice, guys, that we actually got you decent beers. We got Sierra Nevada, we got Fat Tire. No more of this Corona crap. We're going to get you a triple hopped IPA next time. 9% ABV, knock you on your ass.
Well, I think most of our bets is sitting right in front of us.
Yeah, okay. I'm trying to be good.
All right, you are. We're going to find out because we're going to total up your points. We're going to see if you're even going to be in Final Hacker Jeopardy. You got to be at or above zero. This is beyond lame.
Can you finish this for me?
I think we're going to play the game ourselves.
Yeah, I like it.
It tastes so
good. G-Mark, I was better at Hacker Jeopardy than this.
You're more fun too.
It tastes so bad.
Make sure they can see.
Okay, Eins.
Yeah, I can't
check, make sure to finish.
Yeah, as much as we can.
Yeah, adding the beer. Okay, I guarantee you, the next game will be better, because it can't get any worse.
Yeah, right on the beer title.
Thought we had two beers.
All right, I'll do a Fat Tire.
This one's done.
We got 9 beers. It's 900 points. So we're at negative 1,200 right now? Okay, so we're at negative 300. So if we wager 500 that they give us, we can maybe make positive.
Yeah, Fat Tire is my favorite.
Because there's no...
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Right?
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Yeah, these guys will get good when pigs fly, right? Pig stuffer. You look like you want. We hit your hand out.
Nine.
Okay, have we got the total yet? Okay, let's see how bad they are. I have a hunch, though, that this team is probably going to go on to the finals.
Just go all in.
Can I get a Fat Tire?
In spite of their... Do we even know what... Okay, the category is fucked up vendors. Well, that could be all of them.
Oh, my gosh.
Well, let's see. You know what? Everybody else finished in the hole. That's embarrassing.
Just go! Just go!
Just get the hell out of this. Get out of here! Go home! Turn in your badge.
I'm not even lying. Get the hell out of here.
How did that free screening work for you?
Yeah, get the fuck off my stage.
Come on, boo him off the stage. Well, we got to do it anyway because there's only one team left. It's all or nothing, right? Let's see what their brains are like. Let's see what their wager is going to be. Hopefully in the form of an integer. Okay. Gentlemen.
1337, yeah.
If you wager at least half, you also get a bonus from Vanna.
Okay. Oh, all right. Wager half.
Here. All right. The bets are going up.
Don't fuck it up! Don't fuck it up! Don't fuck it up!
All right. They've wagered $3,512. We'll give them the extra 12 cents. Okay. They're all in!
Okay. All right. Give me that.
This is pathetic. We all have better things. Okay, what do we got? The answer is 2,600. All right. Now that's the number we can identify with. Okay, let's see. The answer is this whitelisting company was compromised from July 2012 to February 2013 because they didn't use their own damn whitelisting software.
What is it?
We gotta write it down.
Write it down.
Yeah.
Alrighty, we're gonna get to see if Vanna gets naked this early in the game. Oh, we're not allowed to say that. If Vanna, what can we say that's politically correct? Because we don't do that anymore. What could we? I mean, it's her choice, right? I mean, she could take you to the bar, buy a drink. She could give you a energy massage. No, it's John Draper. Sorry, John's in the hospital, by the way. She could do lots of things to you that would get you in a lot of trouble with your wife. Well, anyway, let's see what your answer is. Your answer.
Excuse me.
Their answer is, they said, what is Spam House? That answer is not correct. Anybody in the audience know? Not in the form of a question, you moron. What is Bit 9? Anybody using it? You shouldn't. Anyway, well, they got it fixed, right? So taking a WikiLeak, you did finish with 900.
You fucked up!
Such a fucking bitch.
All right, get the hell out of here. We got more teams to get up here. Take your beers and go. Thank you for playing. We're going to turn around in about 60 seconds. Fast turn. Okay, we're resetting the game. Let's get a couple swags out. Okay, we'll be ready in about 60 seconds for the next round. We're cleaning up the mess up here. Okay, are we ready to get going for game two? Yeah. Come on, get your ass up here, okay. First team, are you here? Gallagher, a German name. Offenmord. Offenmord. Sind Sie hier? Eins. Zwei. Here they come. Come on, goose step your way up here. I gotta get briefed in. Offenmord. Number two. I remember these guys, they're actually pretty good. Nice Hat Gray, coming back again. All right. And team number three. Anybody here called Cat 5 Bondage? Yeah! All right, get up here.
All right, we have to fucking kill these people.
The mic's I know.
All right, we're getting everybody read in, getting the next again form signed.
I think that would be fair.
Hey, by the way, immediately following Hacker Jeopardy is going to be Hacker Pyramid. We did a little bit of inversion this year. Great show, stick around for it. Hopefully their contestants have more of a clue than ours. Maybe his staff will be better than mine. Gotta find a 24-hour dry cleaner for tomorrow night. Okay, let's see.
All right.
So,
answering the question.
Offenbord, that's German, right? That means what? Monkey fucker?
Monkey murder.
Monkey fucker, okay. They have sex with monkeys.
Good enough.
That's pretty gross, but you know, everybody to themselves. Nice Hat Gray and Cat 5. All right. We ready to roll? Okay. Come on, let's see what we can do here. Let's have a little bit more fun. Last time they're pretty lame. Here we go, categories. TLE, which is three-letter extensions. Sorry, it's hard to read up there. Name that
nuke. Extensions.
Ed's leaks.
Making a hash. Are you smarter than a CISSP?
Making a hash of things. Are you smarter than a CISSP? And Android, which is our sponsored category tonight, sponsored by Silent Circle, makers of the Black Phone, the amazing device that even the NSA can't crack. Buy one today and get a FedMad at you. Okay. Are we ready to go, kids? You understand the rules. No screwing it up. Answers must be in the form of a question. Drink your beer, 100 points for each beer. And maybe we'll have some more fun than last time. Okay, Evan Morton, you got picked first. So, people who have sex with monkeys, what would you like?
Three-letter extensions for 200. 100.
Three-letter extensions for 100.
Yeah, this is
Affenmord.
Affenmord,
yeah.
This is
nice Hat Gray.
Cat 5 bonded.
Cat 5.
Oh, Cat 5 is in the middle? Whoa. Well, get ass out, sit in the right spot. You know, they're assigned seating.
Can you read this?
It's like grammar school.
Wardrobe malfunction.
No, don't leave the stage. Go that way.
I can't read that. Making that hash.
They fucked it up first.
You said it.
You said it first.
Oh, jeez. Okay. We ready to go there? Fizzgig, all right. TLE, three-letter extensions for 100. The answer is the words abbreviated by .csv.
God damn
it. Nice Hat Gray.
What is comma-separated values?
What is comma-separated variables and values that work? Either one. I'll take them.
Yeah, come on.
Come
That's
on.
Right.
You might be the only points you get. Let's go. What do you want?
Extensions for 200.
I can't hear you.
TLE for 200.
TLE for 200. The answer is the words abbreviated by PDF. Cat 5 bondage.
What is portable document format?
What is portable document format is correct for 200.
Drinking fucker.
All right, you're on the board now.
Thank you.
Do something good.
Three-letter extensions for 300.
Three-letter extensions for 300. The answer is... Jeez, already? Alrighty, you can wager up to 500. What do you want?
200.
That's how we play.
Say again?
Oh, hell yeah. Thank
you. Use the microphone. What's your wager? Come on.
What's your wager, guys?
200.
200, okay.
Boo.
Wagering 200 on a 300 point question. Let's see what they get. You get it right. And you win three extra beers. You lose. Uh-oh.
You fuck it up.
This is really disgusting.
You fuck it up.
Yeah, I think we're ready. Let's see what the question is. The words abbreviated by EMF. It is a daily double question, so don't answer in if you're not the team. Uh-oh. Come on, ref.
It's too late, they already fucked it up.
Smell it already, like, smells like shit stain.
Come on.
All right, what is enhanced metadata format?
What is enhanced metadata format? No.
You can't buzz in on different
levels. Anybody out here know what that is?
Sorry.
Yeah, what is enhanced metafile?
Okay.
All right, here comes the ref.
I'm ready to zap in.
Wait, he's
going to
be punished.
Dude, get like all foam. Good job, though.
Hey, it's Doberman, I think. That was... Oh. All right, this is this guy. All right, come on. Cat 5, you own the board. What are you doing?
TLE 400.
You haven't learned your lessons yet. Okay, TLE for 400. The words abbreviated by JPEG.
Nice. What is break. Joint Picture Experts Group?
Wrong. No, what? Not correct. Offenborn.
What is Joint Photographic Expert Group?
That is correct for 400.
Oh, I got fucked.
For all 500, right. Please.
Okay, for 500, the answer is...
You just
words abbreviated by TAR. Often more.
What is tape archive?
What is tape archive? You got it.
I'm sorry.
I think we're finally getting somewhere.
That wasn't a guess.
All right, you got some two teams in the game. One of them is just sitting there getting abused.
Name that nuke for 100.
Name that nuke. The answer is the first nuclear test and also a character in The Matrix. Often more.
What is the test at Trinity?
What is Trinity is correct. All right, let's keep rolling.
For 200, please.
For 200. The answer is a daily double.
Don't fuck it up! Don't fuck it up!
What does it say?
Don't fuck it up!
I had
don't fuck it up!
All right, you guys can wager all of it, and you still got time to recover. You win it, you're like, run away with it.
500.
Wagering 500. Let's see what else they get in addition to their 500, Dave.
Yeah, sorry.
We'll spin the wheel of misfortune. In addition to 500, you win, you get a mulligan.
Oh, yeah, mulligan.
Shall we introduce Mr. Mulligan? Vanna? Kitty? This is the mulligan. The next time you forget
that
you ask in the form of a question, you can use your mulligan, pull your head out of your ass, and we'll let you try a second time.
Just keep going.
You lose, you have to drink the dreaded warm null beer. Are we ready? The answer is, this corpulent bomb was detonated over Nagasaki.
Just keep going, sir. It's time to drink.
What is Fat Man?
What is Fat Man? They got it. He really wanted that fist. All right. There you go. Yeah, you got to share, guys.
Yeah,
300, please.
All righty, go on the board. What do you want to do?
What? Name that nuke for 300.
Name that nuke for 300. The answer is... Clothing named after an atoll where 23 nuclear detonations took place between 46 and 58. Often Lord.
What is the bikini?
What is a bikini is correct. Let's keep rolling.
We'll go for 400, please.
Do that for 400. The answer is... What?
Yeah.
He wants to do nuke for 400. The answer is... Here's another one. You guys are cleaning up.
1,000. We'll have it again.
Don't fuck it up!
1,000.
Don't fuck it up! Don't fuck it up! Don't fuck it up!
900.
All right, what do we got?
900.
900, all right. And let's see what else they're going to get. Five more beers or the dreaded motorboat. Ref is just waiting.
Really sad love.
All righty. Let's see how bad this is going to be, everybody. The original working name of the hydrogen bomb, it also describes the Parr family and the Incredibles. Something tells me you're getting prepped.
Drink it.
Don't fuck it up.
Oh, yeah, he's filling you in. It looks pretty good. Yeah. Pubic hair, but what the hell?
Guess.
Just your color.
What do you think, kids? You ready for the motorboat?
God damn it.
Fuck. Fuck.
Come on, they're sweaty and ready.
Sweaty and ready. That's our ref. Come on, kids.
1 second.
What are you doing? Google in the thing?
Go. What is a fusion bomb?
What is Fusion Bomb? Yeah, we all remember the Fusion Bomb character, right? In The Incredibles. No, here comes Mr. Motorboat. Oh, jeez.
Yeah. Not so bad, was it?
Yeah. See, if you got it right, she'd have done that to you.
Nah.
Okay, out to the audience. What do you think the answer is? Yeah, what is a super is correct.
Super.
Oh, well, fuck.
Okay, you lost 900 points on that. And you got a mouthful of hair, but you probably liked it.
Let's go for 500.
Going for 500. The answer is codenamed Joe 1 by the U.S., the electrifying name of the first Soviet nuclear test. Affenmord.
What is Tesla?
What is Tesla? Wynn would love that, but no, that's not the right answer. Boo hiss. Come on, guys. An electrifying name. Maybe you can't give it to me here. Okay, any Soviet agents out here still left? Going once? Going twice?
Maybe.
I heard something out here.
You can write in your hand.
Parts partially, but it was... The first Soviet test was called what? What is first lightning? Hey, it's a Soviet name.
Sure.
Sucky question. All right. We're down to four categories. Ed's Leaks, Making Hash of Things. Are you smarter on the CASSP?
You want warm beer.
Hash for 100.
We'll go hashes for 100. The answer is hash for 100. The answer is a hash function condition where two inputs generate the same output. Cat 5 bondage. You woke up. What you got?
What is a hash collision?
What is a collision is correct.
Motherfucker.
It's all right. It's 100. We can do this.
Making a hash of things for 200.
Was that hash of things for 200? Okay, the answer is a daily double.
Don't fuck it up. Don't fuck it up.
So
we're going with the maximum.
It's all right.
Your wager is going to be up to 500. What do you want?
All 500.
All 500. And let's see what else we're going to get.
Way to have the fucking balls, gentlemen.
Yeah.
Oh, my goodness.
No fucking time, you
guys. Fair enough.
Yeah, I guess we're ready. Let's see what we got. The two states which recently legalized marijuana for non-medical use.
What are Washington and Colorado?
I swear to God.
What are Washington and Colorado?
Hey. Yeah, he got it. What are Washington and Colorado?
Motherfucker.
Okay.
Back in the game, baby.
Vanna.
300?
They're all yours. Too bad they all got shit-faced a little earlier.
We'll go with making a hash of things for 300.
You fucked it up.
You know what? You're not even going to get famished at this point if you get water. You know what? What do you think? Hey, you know what, Banna?
You can hear him.
You know what? They don't want to see it, but it's still your choice. You can now abuse them if you want. Come on. Do something evil to them. Your choice. Anything you want.
Anything I want?
My choice. Does anyone of you not get?
Come on.
They're not, as far as I know.
You finished yet? Yeah, what did you last? 5 seconds? Okay. Let's keep going.
Shrimp?
Uh-oh, here we go.
Base go.
I'm going.
I guess it's a front loader.
I don't care.
About time we got some progress here. All right. Sit down. Let's get going. What do you want next? And Kleenex, what? What do you want? Pick a category, pick a number.
Oh, right.
We're still going with 300.
You want to do 300, the same category?
Okay. Yeah, same category.
Hash function for 300. The answer is, this hash function we produce 160-bit output was originally published in 1995. Yeah. Got five bonded.
What is MD5?
What is MD5 is not correct.
SHA-1.
Oppenborn.
What is SHA-1?
What is SHA-1 is correct. The secure hash algorithm, number one.
Hashes.
Oppenborn, you're in charge of the board.
Fuck.
Hashes for 400.
More hashes.
Hashes for 400. The answer is, the word hashish originally derives from this language where it means grass. Oppenborn.
What is Turkish?
What is Turkish?
No.
Oops.
Somebody thinks not. Yeah, it's not what I got. I don't think that's right. I'm not going to give it to you. Yes, well, you got to wait till they try first. Then you can tell us your, show us your hash in a moment. Going once. It's not German either, no. Going twice.
Try it.
All right. This guy out here, he wants to show off. What is Arabic is correct.
Yeah. That does sound
and we wonder why we got a problem.
All right. I'll see.
Okay. Oh, jeez. Oh, man, that's disgusting. Ew, ew, ew.
Make it nice and glittery. It's beautiful.
Cover your eyes.
Don't look directly.
That's okay. It'll come out in a week.
The fumes are stronger than the beer. Fact. Oh, I need another beer.
All right. What do you want?
Hash for 500, please.
Hash for 500. The answer is... All right, finally, a chance to make up for
it. This is number five. Drink.
Don't fuck it up! Don't fuck it up! Don't fuck it up! Don't fuck it up!
Fuck it up!
Come on. Suck that beer down. Okay.
300.
What's your wager? Up to 500.
300.
They're going to wager 300.
No, 500.
500.
Oh, right. No, 500. All right, they're going to wager 500. They want to do five. Okay, they're going to bet with somebody else's money. Hey, I can tell who you voted for in the last election. Let's see what else you're going
to
get.
We can take our time to answer this one, right?
You win, you get to be a beer thief, and you get to steer beers from another team.
I don't want to know what that means.
Yes!
What the fuck does that mean? Is that like high
school? If you lose,
take them all.
You get the null beer. So you can strategically steal all the beers from another team. It's a beer thiaf. It's a German spelling, yeah. All right, you guys ready to see what your 500 points all or nothing is? Yeah, we're ready. WPAU A1 uses this message integrity check algorithm.
Do you guys know? Yes, thank you.
It's a hash.
I believe so, yeah.
What is HMAC?
Which is HMAC is not correct.
Oh,
it's time for the null beer.
Oh, it's Daffy.
Warm. shaken, not stirred. Only one of them is shaken. We're going to find out who gets to be the lucky winner.
Lots of integrity. I did throw it in the air. I said H back.
We're going to take away your real beers until you're ready for it.
Also, it's warm.
All right. Suck it. Suck it.
It's warm.
Oh, God.
You're,
damn it.
Where?
I mean, or alternate locations.
Suck it down, boys.
Beef thief.
Beef thief. Beef thief.
Do you need a laughing?
I can do this in one.
Oh, God. Gallagher.
Oh, God.
It's too soon. You get your own cheering section.
All right, guys, we have to be hard and fast.
I can projectile vomit, man. You better watch out.
Okay, out to the audience. Anybody know the answer?
Swipe. I'm sorry.
Oh, God. This is fucking horrible.
What is excellent?
It might be.
I mean, at some level, that's.
All right. Hey, we got one guy who's finished his beer. He's back in the game. He's hating life. Nobody got it that I could hear of, but one more try. I can't hear you from here. It's not T. Kip, no. It's what is Michael? Jeez, I never thought of that either. That's why it's a 500 pointer.
Michael, you guys.
Just look it up.
First person's name.
Here we go.
Well, we still got. Oh, man, it's mad. We still got three categories untouched.
Okay,
Ed's Leaks. Are you smarter than a CISSP?
I don't know, pick something. We're
an Android sponsored by Silent Circle, Marcus and Black Phone. Okay, what do you got? Let's go. Pick
Ed's
something.
Ed's Leaks for 100, please.
Ed's Leaks for 100. The answer is one of Snowden's first revelations is colorfully named NSA program focused on electronic data mining. Often Lord.
What is PRISM?
What is PRISM is correct. Let's see if they make it two in a row. What do you want?
Ed's Leaks for 200.
Ed's Leaks for 200. The answer is this Beltway Beta consulting firm for whom Edward Snowden worked in Hawaii. Nice hack, Ray.
What is Booz Allen?
What?
Oh, God.
Consulting.
Hey, Ralph.
Booz Allen Consulting.
Disgusting.
Yeah, I used to work for them many years ago.
That's the right answer.
We're desperate for points out here. Yeah, you can have it for it's Booz Allen Hamilton, but two out of three ain't bad.
Yes, come on. Thank you.
Okay, you've actually got something, right? Better than nothing. All right, keep going. What do you want?
Do you want to go to Android or keep going, please?
Thank you. Android.
Android for 100.
Android for 100. The answer is a daily double. Final, you guys got one.
$500.
I did. It's all right.
Oh.
Okay, you want to wager $500 on a 100-point question. Smart guys. Let's see what else they're going to get.
Barfing,
he
actually
took it
away from
it.
Nice.
Well,
10
beers would be
nice. Oh! Beer thief. Beer thief.
Beef thief.
I think we're running out of... You run out? Well, you better get it right. Let's see what they get anyway. We'll see if they need it. All right, go ahead. The answer is the original name for Android 4.4.
What is KitKat?
The original name for Android 4.4 was not KitKat.
Yes, it
that
is.
That is the final name for Android 4.4.
Are you kidding me?
I kid you not.
4.4 is not the original. No, the original name for
it. What is Key Lime Pie is correct. Flag that, man.
Oh, should we get a shit stain? On the positive. If it's over 300, don't guess unless you know it.
No, that's what I mean.
Oh my God.
Thank God that's chocolate.
Sounds good, didn't it?
Thank God that's chocolate.
Holy shit.
I can smell it, it's chocolate. I can't see it.
That's what I had for dinner.
You like it and you know it.
One more.
I have no fucking idea what it looks like, but it, thank God, smells like chocolate.
You're not alone. You're not alone.
All right, let's get back to the game.
It's in the eye and it burns. We're gonna take Android for 200, G-Mark.
All right, guys, you guys are doing so badly. We're gonna have to try a special category here. Let's see what we got.
Oh, you're so kind. Thank you.
It's a test category. Let's see what we got. Throw the question up. Let's see what we got.
What the fuck?
Oh well, I can read it.
What the fuck is this?
This woman at DEF CON made Eric Thompson the happiest man in the world when she accepted his request for her hand in marriage.
What?
What's the guy sitting in the front row this morning? Oh, you weren't there. That's right.
I believe the correct answer is who's Ken Florio. Total access to this operating system.
You've had my public keys.
This shit was vile.
You're my administrator. And baby, you do the honor of now being my wife.
The form of a question, so good luck to you. I think she had the right answer.
Yeah.
I can't give them more beer.
Hey, thanks everybody, that's wonderful. All right. Hey everybody, we got some abuse to go back to. You guys on the board, nice hat, great, what do you want?
I couldn't, I borrowed.
Android 200.
Android for 200. The answer is the Google-branded Android phone. Up and north.
What is Nexus?
What is Nexus is correct. Let's see what else we got.
Ed's Leaks.
It was not Texas.
Ed's Leaks for 300.
Say again?
Ed's Leaks.
Ed's Leaks.
Ed's Leaks for 300. The answer is...
Don't fuck it up!
It's up to you. I've been bad this...
You got a rooting section out there.
You don't want to ask him that.
250.
All right, what do you want?
250.
Up to 500. Your answer is?
250.
250?
250?
What the fuck is that?
Boo!
300.
No, right? All right. 300. All right, 250 it is. And let's see what else you get in addition to 250. Yes.
Beef thief! Beef thief!
Beef thief!
Yeah. Beef thief! That seems to be an overweighted answer. Let's see how well you do. The Daily Double. This British newspaper is the first to publish Snowden's leak information.
Yes.
What is The Guardian?
What is The Guardian?
How
is correct! Steal some beers. Go take them. Go take one team's beer.
Go take whoever has more.
250.
Hey, don't touch those. You can't touch those.
Hey.
13.
This is the wall.
Hey, look, see that.
Oh, they got
make a decision.
Let's go. Make a decision. Make a decision.
13 is next to us.
Take it.
Whoa, hey.
Yep. Oh. Go ahead.
Did you just steal one of your picks?
Take them all. Take them as you want.
Go fast.
Just hurry up. Time's almost up.
Take them all.
All right, time's up. That's all you're going to get. Let's get back to the game. Come on. Move it. Move it. Move it.
Whole thing. That's what beer thief is.
Ed's Leaks.
Ed's Leaks for 400.
Oh.
Ed's Leaks for 400.
Oh, that changes everything. I thought it was like a dick joke. Fuck.
Focus.
Focus. You're talking.
Okay, Ed's Leaks for 400.
Focus.
The answer is... In the aftermath of Snowden's revelation, the Central European leader said spying on friends is unacceptable.
Yes.
Offenbart.
Who is Angela Merkel?
Who is Angela Merkel? Das ist richtig. Sehr gut. You better get that.
I knew that.
Good job.
Ball tackle. Yeah.
Go down.
Shit, that hurts.
Ed's Leaks for 500, please.
Ed's Leaks for 500. The answer is Snowden's permission to stay in Russia expires in this year.
Fucker.
Nice hat, Gray.
What is 2017?
What is 2017 is correct. Yeah. He just got our extended residency permit.
Nailed it! Woo!
Take that, shit stain.
Well done.
All right.
Okay. That category's done.
Android for 300.
Nobody wants to be smarter than a CISSP, so we're going to do the Android for 300.
Look, it's above
the Bluetooth stack Android uses.
I don't fucking know.
Nice hat, Gray.
What is Blue Z?
What is Blue Z as in Zed?
Yes.
Zulu as in Zed. Zoned out wrong? Wrong. Nope, sorry.
No. No idea.
Nice hat, Gray. Wait a minute, you just tried that.
What?
You already ran in, right?
We didn't do that.
You didn't do that.
There's a bug in this system. Drake!
No, you pushed the button, it came on. Everybody else?
Drake!
Going once.
Hands off.
Going twice. Anybody do programming on Android, Bluetooth? Hacking? The second one. The sucky one. All right. Well, get the guy's silent circle know about it. The answer is, what is Blue Droid?
What? That's not right.
Okay, let's try again. What do you want? Nice hat, Gray. You got the board.
I still have it. Bug it. Android for 4.
Okay, Android for 400. The answer is the open source version of Android. Nice hat, Gray.
Can I give the acronym?
You can do the acronym.
What is AOSP?
What is AOSP is correct. The Android Open Source Project.
I got to ask with you. I know how you are. I got to ask.
Yeah, that wasn't our answer.
All right. What do you think you want to do next?
500.
500. Android. The answer is... A major component of Android is named after this fishing village in Iceland.
Oh, what's it gonna be, Dalvik? Real hard.
Offenbart.
What is Dalvik?
What is?
Dalvik.
He said Dalvik.
What is Dalvik?
No.
He's got a weird.
I said Dalvik.
Dalvik. Schmitz and Schwatzen. It's all the same thing. Yes, Dalvik. Das ist richtig. Correct. Dalvik. And now, the category that everybody's been avoiding. Those who do not want to admit the ultimate in abuse.
Really, the fishing word?
Are you smarter than a CISSP?
All right.
So, what's it going to be, kids?
100, let's go.
For 100.
All right. Are you smarter than a CISSP for 100? The answer is, this type of attack tries every possible combination.
Motherfucker.
What is brute force?
What is brute force? Yes.
Woo! Pay attention.
Yeah. I don't even know what happened. I blacked out. We won.
I'm working on it.
Alrighty.
Take it.
What do you want?
200.
The answer is AAA stands for these elements of identity management.
Oh, damn it.
Up and more.
What is authentication, access, and audit?
No.
Motherfucker.
Cat 5 bondage, you woke up, what you got?
I don't give a fuck about these guys.
Use the microphone.
Authentication, access.
Yeah, don't let them steal our beers.
God damn it. Amazon, bro.
Authentication.
AAA, they come in and give you a clue. Your car dies.
Going once?
I don't know if it is.
Going twice? Any CISSPs out there?
Authorization.
God damn it.
Water authentication, authorization, and accountability. I would have even taken audit.
I mean, I knew it, but fuck it.
All right. Okay.
300.
300. The answer is... Finally, a daily double. Get it right, for heaven's sakes. You could...
$250.
Seriously? All right, $250. Let's see what else you're gonna get.
It's like, you know, you gotta
be proud. We can use this.
Yeah. It's like a get out of jail free card.
We need a better random number generator, Dave. All right. You get it right, you get to steal beer. Steal them back. All right, let's see what the answer is. The data cell size of an ATM packet.
What the fuck?
Come on, how many bites in a ATM bag and not
like
counting the circuit?
What units are we looking at?
I have no fucking idea. It's gonna be 64.
Going twice. I need an answer, gentlemen.
No, it's just
not an essay question.
Are we gonna be able to?
And
what is 64K?
What is 64 is not correct.
Wrong, no fucking fucker. Idea.
56.
Come on, ATM. Who does? Six? Yeah, you're over here. What is 48? 48 bytes, not very big.
48.
I don't even know if you guys are worth abusing anymore. You're like a waste of abuse.
400.
Let's just keep rolling. 400 points. Pull it up. Let's see what we get.
They're going to eclipse this.
A 6-letter abbreviation for a land transmission protocol that avoids collision through the use of two coax cables. Alf and Lord.
What is RTS DTS?
No. What is RTS DTS?
No.
Wait, we want to
what is ARCNET?
Mulligan.
They're using the power of the mulligan.
They're using the power of the mulligan. I'm sorry, what do you, what was your answer?
I don't remember.
You don't, what? You use your mulligan and you didn't even give us an answer?
What is ARCNET?
Don't fuck it up, boys.
This guy, the moron. Okay, going. I think it's a chance. They, well, I know after that was Cap 5, but they got to try because they got to use the mulligan. Okay, going once. All right, down for the count.
You got it, you got it, you got it, you got it. Come on.
All right, he's out. No, the answer on Cap 5 bondage. What you got?
God damn it. Fucking Doxus, whatever.
Do you need to answer or not?
What is ARCNET?
What?
What is
ARCNET?
Holy sh! No. Anybody do protocols out there? Oh, yes, you're right. What is CSMA/CA? He got it right. Carry sense, small black says collision avoidance. As compared to CSMA/CD, which is collision detection. All right, come on, let's finish up the game. All right, here we go, the last one.
I'm not sure what to pick.
This one, anybody who's ever done a CASSP will really love this one. The security model featuring the simple security property and the star property. Cat 5 bondage. Come on, what's the model name?
First, ask questions later.
Exactly.
Stop looking for help. Going
what
once.
Is the hub and spoke model?
Going twice.
What in the literal fuck?
All right.
What is the hub and spoke model?
Nope, I can't hear it. It doesn't sound right anyway.
I can't hear you.
What's your answer?
So what is the hub and spoke model?
Oh, hub and spoke.
Oh,
What in the hub and spoke model is wrong? Okay, anybody else want to try? CISSB, come on, going once.
Walked over with conviction.
Going twice. I learned this back in 85 when I started doing this stuff. The answer is?
No, you did not.
You got it. What's the Bell LaPadula model? The star property?
Bell LaPadula.
Oh, dude, that sounds familiar.
Here we go. Let's see how bad it is. We're going to count some beers.
Count that.
But let's see what we're going to have for the final Hackle Jeopardy for game two. This game's going to look a lot closer. I think we got everybody in the final here. It's all going to come down to this.
I'm sorry. Okay. I was sure it was RTS. Yeah.
Oh, that's six, nine. Oh, that's count. Yeah, yeah.
16. What's this one?
3, 6, 9, 16.
16. Yeah.
3, 6, 7.
Did we finish the first place? Yeah. Can we get pen, paper, scratch?
12.
Can we get a pen?
16, 16, 12.
Oh, really?
Thank you, DEFCON, for 44 beers plus 3 nulls, giving 47 beers consumed this round.
Much fucking better! Much better!
Not bad. Category. Remind me again.
We need to see the category.
Okay, let's take a look at the final category. It is Stupid Protocols!
Wait.
Let's see what we got. We got a game here.
We're tied for first.
We got a close tie between Offenbord, Nice Hat Gray, and Cat 5 Bondage. You're in the game because they're going to probably have to bet high to make it happen. By the way, don't leave your seats because immediately we're going into the Hacker Pyramid after this. Same room, same bat time, same bat channel. It's great stuff. You loved it in the past. Write down your wagers. We'll collect your wagers. Remember, your answer has to be in the form of a question. See, that's what I love about this game. You can drink yourself out of the hole. Let's get those wagers in, kids.
Our wagers in.
They can wager up to 1850.
Wager it all.
There's chocolate all over it.
Wager it all.
We got some wagers coming in.
Shock it on my face.
No. This is final.
Oh, time. That's a lot of it.
It's like when you poo and you wipe it in. It's like on your face.
I said your finger.
Okay, you got your wagers in?
No, I said face.
Okay,
now remember, the category name is Stupid Protocols. You should resonate with that. Let's see what the answer is. RFC 3514 provides this use to unused high order bit of the IP fragment offset field in the IP header.
You mean bet it all?
I gave. Bitcoin.
Richard By Nixon. The way, Wikipedia. If you're ever looking for proposals, put this compliance requirement and see what your vendors say when they reply.
It's UDP. High order bit of this IP fragment. IPv6. Oh, this chocolate's kind of...
Masturbation. Something funnier.
I like IPv6.
I don't think that's the answer. You're gonna have to try it.
All right, let's collect those answers.
Sure, whatever.
You need something. Offenbord. Last gift. Mark Schnell. Got one. We got two. We got three. Okay, we got all three answers in there. Dave's going to put them in there. Let me know. How are we doing?
I'm going to poop on you.
Thinking cat.
All right, this will be interesting. All right, let's see. Do I have to do it in that order? Can I do it any order I want? Any order I want. Cat 5. Cat 5 said ECN, which is not correct, because Ipits are you. So how much did you wager, Cat 5? 500, giving you some money left. Nice Hat Gray said, answer is IPV sex.
Yeah!
It might be the only you get ones you get this weekend, unless you lock yourself in the bathroom. But it's not in the form of a question anyway. So,
like, we give a fuck.
Nice act, Ray. You wagered your collective IQ.
We know better than to invest.
You know what? Let's see. Offenmord said, you know what? This is close enough.
No.
They got the right idea.
Close enough is not a thing.
Well, yes. How much did you wager, Offenmord? I say you got it right. You saying they got it wrong?
No.
Wrong.
Well, I'll tell you what. Audience,
they
it provides this use for the unused high order bit of the IP fragment offset field in the IP header. It was published on April 1st. It's a spoof RFC. It's called the evil bit. And what does the evil bit do? It makes the whole packet evil. It tells you that you're sending evil. They said, what is an evil packet? What do you think? Credit for it. The evil bit. Put that in your specification and
what
shove it.
What did they say?
It.
Evil packet. Evil
we'll
packet,
fix it
no!
all there, Offenmord.
A packet is not a bit. A packet is not a bit. I'm sorry.
It turns
you
the packet
zero.
Evil. We'll read the RFC. And besides, the people have spoken. Okay, so Appleboard's going to be playing. It got 4 minutes to turn the stage. We're going to get Hacker Pyramid. Stick around. It's going to be great. Mercurial, come on down. We're going to transition right away. Thank you. We'll see you tomorrow night, 8 o'clock, and then finals at 9.